parents play a very key role in their kids enjoying sports. I can only speak for what my parents did, and my parents just, life didn't revolve around swimming. You know, yeah, it took up a ton of our time. Swimmers spend way too much time in the pool, but our life didn't revolve around it. So no matter what, if I had a good meet or a bad meet, we were still going to the pizza parlor at the end for the big party. And that, to me, just was like the grounding that I needed. So, you know, once we left the swimming, we didn't talk about swimming or times or disappointment or achievement or whatever. It was literally, what do you want on your pizza? And here's, you know, 10 quarters to go play some video games. So I think what parents' role is really to be there when the kids need them, to support them and match their support and commitment to their sport. That's what my parents did. And most importantly, provide that other side of life. Make sure that their kids have a well-rounded, balanced life. And, you know, just be happy for them. But the great thing about swimming was I had times, and I had tiny little goals along the way. So if you can be knowledgeable about the sport, enough to know what their goal times are, what they're working towards, I think that shows that you care about them and their sport.